Right now, my hand is on the dial because I'm going to phone the fantastic Sam Fender. Oh, we are tired. Hi, Sam.
You all right, mate?
How are you?
I'm good. I'm good. I had a gig last night. I'm still kind of jet because we just came from America the other day. We went east. I always find them fine if I go west. Right. When I fly west and I've just got to stay up, it's all right. But if I fly east, yep. I always feel absolutely knackered because I force yourself to sleep, haven't you?
How are you anyway? Are you well?
I'm really, really good. Yeah. All is well. How are you?
I'm good. I'm glad to speak to you. Thank you for doing this. You have your album coming out.
Thank you so much for that gift. Thank you so much for that Tacomini, man. It's absolutely lush.
Oh, great.
We recorded it on three of the tracks that felt
potentially on the second album.
Right.
It's absolutely beautiful.
Thank you. Well, great. Now, listen, your album comes out on the 13th of September. It's called Hypersonic Missiles. It's brilliant.
Yes.
We've played Play God, Greasy Spoon, Thanks, Millennial, man. Leave Fast, Dead Boys, Will We Talk, and That Sound already on the program. So we've been big supporters of you, and you know how much I think you're amazing. And you must be finally thrilled that this album is coming out. It's been a long time, right?
I can't wait to get it out. I'm dying because I've got such a wealth of material at the moment. I want to get it out so I can crack on with some more stuff, you know what I mean? So,
Well, it's a brilliant record. And you're going to go on tour in America in October, right?
Yes, we are.
And
we are.
I'm going to be there, so I'll maybe catch up with you at some point because I'll be there as well. So I'm going to track you down and find 100%. You. Tell us something about 100%. The album. I mean, when did you first write some of the songs?
Some of them I wrote about 6 years ago. So it really kind of chronicles the journey, I think, from when I was about 18, 19, all the way up to 25. Almost like I've been, my analogy for it has been, it's like a milk tray chocolate box of Sam. From like, it's, because in the sense that it's not cohesive, like some albums, it doesn't really have kind of one set theme. It's very much a classic debut album in the sense that it's got a lot of the flavors, and because some of the songs were wrote literally years apart.
Yeah.
And I think that it's kind of, there's something nice about that because you've got songs like Hypersonic Missiles and The Borders and White Privilege, which are more sort of recent. And then the songs like Call Me Lover, which I wrote when I was literally 9. You know what I mean? And then there's Zero Saturdays and things like that, which were wrote a couple of years ago. And then Not The Only One was wrote about 4 years ago as well, which is track 5, which is another one of, I really like that song. It's still, even though I wrote it 5 years ago, it really kind of resonates with it still. So it's really mad. It's got that embryonic bit and then that really sort of contemporary Sam. I'm really proud of it, man, and I'm really excited for people to hear.
Yeah, you should be very proud of it. It's a fantastic debut album. The singing, I've seen lots of clips of you playing live, and you sing and play live. You've got a great band, a great producer, and a great manager. So you're on the right road, and you're doing things the right way. And I can tell you that, and I've told you that before. You're doing things exactly the right way. You're building things up organically. Whenever you play, people come out and they can't get a ticket, so it's great for the next show. And I just think you're doing brilliantly. And we on the Rocket Hour salute you. And you know how much I think about you and how much I think you're going to do such great things. And we just want to wish you well with the album. And we just love you. And I will catch up with you in America, okay?
Oh, yes, mate. Definitely.
Yeah.
You have to come out.
All right, darling. Well,
go grab some scrap. Legend.
You get some rest and I'll see you soon.